HFP.
Wang Yibo, a true all-round leader. He is willing to pay more and adapt to the style of each dancer. Just realized. Does anyone remember that in the previous period, a wave of Wang bombing several times in the previous period was lost in 2v2? It's because the players who are strong in battle have two strong styles, can't match well, and finally 2v2 becomes a person jumping. So this time, Wang Yibo went to line up so many 2v2 routines with his team members to solve the problem that different dancers cannot match. Moreover, 2v2 only started to win after Wang Yibo played a wave of Wang Bo. It's amazing. The height and body shape of Kugai and Xiaohaibubuye are completely different, but the amplitude and frequency of the movements are neatly unified. In the end, he came out very well. He was too strong. Almighty dancers, anyone can take it. Wang Yibo is really the most solid backing for the team members. The real leader, he never just asks questions. He is the one who solves the problems. A wave of king bombers are all strong in their respective fields. Strong personality, different dance styles, different understanding of music. It is difficult to cooperate in a short time, mutually exclusive or difficult to accommodate each other. It is difficult to achieve integration. Then as the captain, I will accommodate you. You just release yourself. I will remember your signature moves, and I will blend in your style. Of course, the prerequisite is to have professional strength to complete it, so that you have the confidence to do so.